Hey everyone, it's Jenny Moore here, and I'm back with another audiobook review for you all. Today, I'll be sharing my thoughts on Introduction to Documentary 3rd Edition by Bill Nichols, narrated by Bobby Brill. For those of you who may not know, Bill Nichols is a renowned film scholar and author, known for his expertise in the field of documentary filmmaking. In this audiobook, he delves into the history, theory, and practice of documentary filmmaking, providing a comprehensive guide for both beginners and experienced filmmakers. Now let's talk about the narration by Bobby Brill. I have to say, Brill's voice is perfect for this audiobook. He has a clear and engaging tone that keeps you hooked from start to finish. He also does a great job of conveying the information in a way that is easy to understand and follow along. One of the things I appreciated most about this audiobook is the way it is structured. Nichols takes a chronological approach, starting with the early days of documentary filmmaking and tracing its evolution over the years. He also includes examples and case studies to illustrate his points, making it easier for listeners to grasp the concepts. I also found the content of this audiobook to be incredibly informative and thought-provoking. Nichols covers a wide range of topics, from the different types of documentaries to the ethical considerations that come with this form of storytelling. Whether you're a filmmaker or simply a fan of documentaries, there is something in this audiobook for everyone. Overall, Introduction to Documentary 3rd Edition is a must-listen for anyone interested in the art of documentary filmmaking. It's well-written, well-narrated, and packed with valuable insights and knowledge. So, if you're looking to expand your understanding of this genre, I highly recommend giving this audiobook a listen. And as always, the link to the full audiobook is pinned in the first comment below, so be sure to check it out. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in my next review. Happy listening.